It is not common in Bollywood, where films target social issues like sex education, predominantly in a country of 1.3 billion population, where even the word sex is a crime. But here comes a film whose entire plot is based on selling the idea of sexual education in a comedic manner. A film led by Rajkumar Rao and Boman Irani completely sets out in the journey of selling tiger soup, which leads men to higher sexual desire with the help of placebo effect. Here is the story of Made in China and its praiseworthy effort to expose sexual taboos and sex education.
Raghubir Mehta,
tum rocket ho, tumhare piche aag hai. Put your hand on behind and feel the heat.
Abhi?
Of course. Come on. Yes.
Thoda garam hai sir.
Raghubir Mehta, played by Rajkumar Rao, is a small-time businessman in Ahmedabad who dreams of becoming a successful entrepreneur. After a series of failed businesses, Raghubir finally hits the jackpot as an underground supplier of a potent Chinese sexual medicine. Through his journey to the successful stage of his life is an amalgamation of interesting anecdotes and people. There is his unplanned meeting with a potential investor, Tanmesha, played by Paresh Rawal, his daily dose of motivational mantras from the YouTube videos of Mr. Chopra, played by Gajraj Rao, who spouts gems like Dimag Ideas Ka Gamla Hai, his loving relationship with his wife Rukmani, played by Moni Roy, who he wants to see happy at any cost, his relation with his rich uncle Mota Papa and cousin Dhanraj, played by Sumit Vyas. But his most lucrative collaboration was with Dr. Vardhi, played by Boman Irani, a 70-year-old sexologist. So how did this film target sexual taboos? At the heart of it, Made in China carries the message of normalizing conversations around sex and exposing the taboo and hypocrisy around it, which is a commendable effort.
हम सब इसी की देन हैं। हम सब करते हैं जो नहीं करते ना, come and take my help, I will give you free advice.
Like the multiple small budget, small town films that we have seen in the past few years, this one talks about sex and the need for sexual education in India. And it's true, we need to teach and learn about it. A deep-rooted sense of morality binds the sentiments of a large population from seeing the benefits and necessities of launching such an educational program throughout the country. So why sex education is important? It is largely believed that talking about sexuality and its awareness may stop young adolescents from getting unusual sexual thoughts. Knowledge about HIV and other sexually transmitted diseases and infections, knowledge about female reproductive health and hygiene, and sexual abuse and rapes, which are happening every now and then in the country. यार कितना कुछ है सीखने को, यही क्यों सिखाना? हाँ भाई ये तो important है ही नहीं, sex education कहाँ important है? इसलिए India leads in the world ranking when it comes to lack of women safety, rapes and unstoppable human population. Especially in a country where safety of both male and female and child abuse related cases were questioned because of high rise in percentage. As of October 2019, India ranked 133 in women safety, and this should be a worrying factor. Well, this film, Made in China, might not be a perfect film, but it speaks about issues that other Bollywood films won't. As stated in the film, 70% of sexual problems in men are actually in their mind.
That sirf rabdi se in sare logon ka cure ho gaya?
Kya? Placebo, abhasi dawai. 70% जो सेक्स रिलेटेड प्रॉब्लम होती है ना, वो साइकोलॉजिकल होती है, मेंटल होती है, तो पेशेंट को लगता है कि वो दवाई खा रहा है और उससे उसे कॉन्फिडेंस आ जाता है।
फिल्म के क्लाइमेक्स में यही हाईलाइट किया गया है कि वी शुड ओपनली स्पीक अबाउट सेक्सुअल प्रॉब्लम्स एंड एस्पेशियली विद द यंगर वंस एज दे आर स्टिल एट द बेसिक लेवल ऑफ लाइफ, बिकॉज इफ यू डोंट ब्रिंग दिस टॉपिक इन फ्रंट ऑफ देयर आईज एंड प्रोवाइड देम द की नॉलेज अबाउट इट, वी विल सिंगल हैंडेडली बी रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर द सिचुएशन इन द कंट्री. Thank you for watching the video. Comment down what you feel about the topic. Subscribe to the channel and see you next time. यहाँ तक आ ही गए हो तो what is the biggest management lesson you get from this film?
Customer कौन है?
Customer
is the king.
Customer
चूतिया है.
है? Customer की need ताला है और जिस दिन तुम्हें इस ताले की चाबी मिल गई, तुम बन गए entrepreneur.
Yeah.